People tell me that students came to visit them and consult with them, and they do it willingly. This is Israel. It's very special. It's not simple in other countries. We talk about technological entrepreneurship. And the powerhouse of technology is the Technion. We produce here engineers and scientists. And this is why this class is so important. At the Technion, each one of the Technion students is a potential entrepreneur. Many of the lecturers are Technion graduates. Some of them even took my class years ago. These people include names like Dan Vilensky, who is a Technion graduate, his son Ofer Vilensky, who is a Technion graduate. These are two successful entrepreneurs. This class is about inspiration. We inspire the students. This is not mathematics or physics or chemistry. We inspire their minds. And if they are enthusiastic, and they are, they can build industries. This is what we tell them. You can make an industry.